Thyroid problems and treatments are more complex than just simply trying to fix a shortage of hormones, as determined from your conventional testing of your TSH and T4. Hi, I'm Jen Miner from Thrive Health and Wellness, and I want to talk about some of the ways that traditional thyroid testing falls short. When it comes to the thyroid, it's my belief that clients need more comprehensive assessments, okay? Here are five causes of thyroid problems that won't be detected by these standard tests, okay? The first one is your pituitary problems, all right? The production of your thyroid hormone is controlled by a gland at the base of the brain called the pituitary gland. All right, how often does that come up in conversation when you're talking with your doctor about your thyroid? All right, elevated cortisol levels can damage this pituitary gland and it reduces the amount of TSH and consequently the amount of thyroid hormone. All right, so that's number one. Number two, inefficient conversion of T4 to T3. Right, in order to be used by your body, T4 is converted to another hormone, okay, more commonly called T3. If this process doesn't run smoothly, all right, your body won't have its optimum amount of T3, even if your T4 test results look good. Right? An excess of stress hormone, cortisol, in your body can impact this whole process, right? Number three, high TBG levels. All right, your thyroid hormone travels through the bloodstream thanks to this protein called thyroid bonding globulin, right, your TBG. So high TBG can lower the amount of active thyroid hormone, right? Excess estrogen, this can result in elevated TBG levels, which can lead to hypothyroidism, even if the results of the traditional tests were within normal range, right? Fourth, low TBG levels, okay? So low TBG levels, that thyroid binding globulin, right? Low levels can also lead to hypothyroidism. And that's because low levels result in an excess of free thyroid hormone in the blood, which causes the cells to develop this resistance, all right? Common causes of low TBG levels include high testosterone levels and insulin resistance. And finally, thyroid resistance, right? The receptors in your cells can be damaged by the high levels of T4 or T3 or even high levels of cortisol, okay? Who can say that they haven't been super stressed over the last year and a half, okay? Chronic stress also leads to adrenal fatigue, which is really harmful. So optimum thyroid performance really depends on this tightly woven interplay of all of these processes. And we know that just one imbalance can throw the whole thing off. So schedule a free call on my website, www.thrivehw.com, to learn more about supporting your thyroid health. I'll see you next time.